So as we sing this song, praying that God will move in our hearts to help us to see and know the reality or presence of God. May we pray that this afternoon, may God open our eyes. As we pray to open the eyes for our heart, as we're going to open the word today with our messenger, with Pastor.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Yeah.
Thank you, Lord. Gising na po ba tayo? Alam kong pagod at yung iba puyat. Nagpapasalamat tayo sa Lord, pero mukhang kulay ng saya.
Amen.
Amen. Pakigising po ang katabi at tinali sa pastor. As we sing praises and our hearts is full of gratefulness every day. Maraming maraming salamat sa Panginoon na andito tayo. Alam naman natin na ang buhay ng bawat isa ay pahiram lang sa atin. Sobrang bigli lang. So, as we sing this song, it says, "Yours is the name above all names." What a beautiful name it is. You know, to know God and to worship Him is the most fundamental reasons for our existence. Kung hindi tayo nag-praise, kung hindi tayo nag-worship, what is our life for? So as Jesus reveals the great mysteries of God, we come to know more of God is the faces of His beauty, His wonder, and power. So as we sing this song, ramdamin natin kung gaano ka-powerful si Jesus.
Amen.
Kung paano kaganda ng puso niya, ang bait niya sa atin, His loving kindness, hindi nawawala yan. And how wonderful He is. Let's sing this song.
We got the Lord most high.
As we're going to hear the words today, let me read Psalm 42, verse 1 and 2. It says, "As the deer pants for streams of water, so my soul pants for you, my God, for the living God. My soul thirsts for God, for the living God." So as we hear the words today from Pastor Lino, may we pray, God, na andun yung uhaw natin sa word niya. Through His word, napaka-privilege natin na open tayo na makapakinig sa mga salita ng Diyos unlike sa other places. It is our time kung paano natin gagamitin. On how to know Him more, to seek Him more through His word. And sana, as we hear the words, not only hear of these words, but a listener as well. Amen. Like the deer. Here, Help us, O God, as we go to hear the word today. Open our hearts and open our minds, O God. May all these things, O God, gives you praises and all your glory is yours. In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen.